20 years from now, you would give anything to be this exact age. And this healthy to be in this moment, take a second to enjoy it now.